about.
If I can share with you the vision of our ministry, I head the Ministry for Women, Children and Poverty Alleviation. And one of the core visions of the ministry is looking after the welfare of our children of the country, all across the nation. And on that note, it was a pleasure knowing you, pleasure knowing the work that you do, and actually having first-hand experience of your expertise that you bring to our country. It was an honor, indeed it was an honor. And I have been in office for the last 9 months, and I have been honored to meet Mr. Michael Fall here. Through him, we came to understand the heart diseases that's going on. So we tried to create a bit of awareness through his work for life, and the ministry supported his fundraising. And at the same time, we tried to create awareness amongst the public as to the signs and the dangers of not addressing this problem in the early stages. And I'm indeed proud to say that your effort towards the welfare of 24 children, I believe 24 children and the adults through your intensive surgeries this week has given them a new lease of life and a big hope for the families. I have witnessed the smiles on the faces of the children, their parents. I've also seen the tears flowing down, tears of joy on the faces of the parents just yesterday. And I wholeheartedly thank you for your generosity, for giving, I would say, my children a new lease of life. And I know you all will be blessed. And within this course of time, I've been able to figure out how you go about doing that. Your dedication, your commitment to this work is greatly appreciated by my ministry, and especially the Fijian government. I know it's not easy coming down, collecting money, leaving your families behind to put smiles on our families here. So on that note, thank you very much for your generosity, and I'm glad to say that we have forged a very good relationship with your kids. And what we've decided to do is to keep a track on the children that you have operated on, and if there's a way that we can forward you progress reports as to how the families are doing. And at the same time, I think it's important that we have more people like Michael who are going to go out of the way to create awareness and raise funds. And I think the public out there needs to know that there's still a lot of work that needs to be done in terms of assisting those families, in terms of counseling, in terms of financial support, and of course raising awareness about this disease so that we do not lose any loved member of our family. It's tragic when we lose children to such diseases. And after Michael shared his story with me, we were really, really touched, and we decided to go forward with this. So that was one of the reasons the ministry was keenly involved in your visit this year. And we do look forward for future visits from you, and any form of assistance that you require from us, we will be able to facilitate that. So on behalf of the Fijian government, on behalf of my ministry, on behalf of the families, on behalf of the children, I thank you wholeheartedly, and may God bless you. Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, so, c'est le bien. I bought it.